Rochester Cathedral, a place of Christian worship for more than 1400 years.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Share with us in the prayers and praises of countless generations in a service of choral evensong. With music from the lay clerks and organists. Readings and prayers.
The second reading is written in the 15th chapter of the Gospel according to Mark.
We continue the rhythm of worship.
Before the ending of the day,
of this ancient and holy place.